Let's make some gochujang mushrooms. For the sauce, you need about a half cup of water, chicken bouillon, soy sauce, oyster sauce, sesame oil, cornstarch, gochujang, a little bit of black pepper. You can use white pepper too if you want. And a pinch of salt. And then give it a good mix. Make sure everything is dissolved and well combined. A little bit of olive oil. It's like a bowl of noodles. Literally. Let's take a bite. Cheers. Oh my God, so good.